Households are suppliers to labor markets. Households are demanders in product markets, but they supply their labor services to labor markets. So the answer here is B.